Today I'm going, I have a little bit of time before I have to go to pick up my niece and nephew for youth group. So I'm just going to go down to 28th Street and go do a little skate session, you know, and get some footage because I haven't been vlogging a lot. You know, my channel is like, hasn't had a post in it like a week and a half. So I'm going to be filming a little bit today. I got 2 bars of battery, which sucks because I didn't plan on filming today, but I need to start like always charging my batteries. Anyways. Let's get it. We're gonna go shred. Let's go.
Hold up, wait a minute. All good, just a week ago. Crew at my house. We party every weekend, so on the radio, that's my favorite song. Make me bounce around like I don't know, like I won't be here long. Now the thrill is gone, got no patience, cause I'm not a doctor. Girl, why is you lying? Girl, why you Mufasa? Yeah, mi casa su casa, gotta strip it like Gaza. Got so high off volcanoes, now the flow is so lava. Yeah, we spit that saliva, iPhone got message from Viber. Either the head is so hydra, or we let bygones be bygones. My God, you pay for your friends.
About to go head down to the mini pipe and go skate that for a little bit. Get some footage down there. Also, I'm headed to Chipotle right now because I'm super hungry. I'm trying to get me some burritos. Ain't nobody died from Chipotle. Well, never mind, the equal lie. Chipotle's worth dying for. Gotta go grind my coffee from Starbucks. You know how I do. Alright, we rolling. We rolling. We getting that coffee, you know what I'm saying? I wonder if Josh is working, but I don't think so. He usually gets off at 2 o'clock. That'd be really funny if he just sees me vlogging. And I'm like, yo, bro, where you at? You know what I'm saying?
No!
If you know me, you know I love Chipotle. Sweeping this ramp with this broom sucks. Doesn't get anything. Just moves it all over the place. Alright, so now that I'm done sweeping, time to skate. I've only been skating out of here for about 15 minutes and I'm already worn out. Yo, mini ramps are no joke.
It's not about reciprocation, it's just all about me. A sympathetic, prophetic, Socratic junkie wannabe. And there's so much skin to see. A simple Epicurean philosophy.
I just got the phone call from Shane and we're gonna go head downtown right now and skate this warehouse that I have yet to skate, but it's pretty sweet. So that's what we're gonna go do. Derek, Aaron, and I believe Brady are gonna be there too. So right now I'm on my way to go meet Shane at Walmart. So that way I can follow him down there because I don't know where it is. I've never been there. Dad's right there. Dad.
I got my fishing gear on.
Hey,
What's up, Daddy?
What's up?
Hey. Hey. Let's go.
Alright, so this is my first time here. Man, this place is fun. Ain't it, Shane? It's sketchy though, right? It's a little bit dirty. Yeah, but
we don't mind,
we ain't messing up or anything. I haven't hit a rock yet. So we're gonna take a little tour around, show y'all what it looks like. Yep, almost died. Yeah, I was hauling. And like, I can't drop the camera. We both hit them. Right after we're like, there's no rocks.
That's my dad, look at him. The lone survivor. No, this is really my dad.
Yo, welcome to the vlog, episode 5. You know how we do, we getting it, we killing it. We about to win these front side 50-50s right here. Back side 50-50s right here. You ready for that?
Right,
get it right here.
Nike SB on the head, you know what I'm saying?
No,
that's not Nike. That's Zoomies.
Ooh.
That's Zoomies that I got paid by that, you know what I'm saying? Nike SB Janowskis. Got paid for that. Money.
Ooh.
Extra large T. H&M.
Look how long that is. Ooh.
Real skateboards. Money. RBA. Money. Paid by a whole thing.
Back up.
No, the wall. Maybe from the
wall. Yeah. Yeah, go. Dude, there's so much like.
Yeah, baby.